We've just learned new information about a picture involving a Taco Bell employee. It just burned up social media. The photo posted to Taco Bell's official Facebook page was this. It showed the worker licking a stack of taco shells. Well, today, Taco Bell confirmed the shells in question were being used for training purposes only, and they were headed for the trash can. Taco Bell said one of the employees has already left the company. The other person involved has been suspended.